Once upon a time, there was a little bakery in a small town named Lemonville. The bakery was known for its scrumptious treats, but the most popular item on the menu was the lemon chiffon loaf bread. The baker, named Betty, prided herself on the recipe, which had been passed down for generations in her family. One day, a young girl named Lily walked into the bakery and smelled the delicious aroma of the lemon chiffon bread.